Since the conception of R&B and soul, the role of vocally artistic children of the earth over time shifted like the tectonic plates of the world of music. It served as an inspiration to the aspirations of those fiends of the music of those don't rate me, purging their thoughts, feelings, and emotions in the form of soulful release, melodies, and sweet symphonies filling the air, allowing itself into the respiratory systems of our forefathers and mothers of music that caused not just a subtle nod within the rhythm, but a tempo that coincides with the beating of their hearts, and in turn, a deep harmony and a sort of scale within their souls. Thus, this knowledge and these sweet sounds were passed down within our DNA, and thus created all sorts of genres with one beginning, all sorts of poets with one inspiration, all sorts of vocal artists with one source of power. Music with our sounds.
Listen. I hear the mellow bellows with their high-flared drums and hip-hopping, beep-bopping, scattering these here concrete streets of the urban jungle. Listen to the sound waves pounding through your airways like airplanes with speakers on the outside. Listen. The outdoors speaking to the pulse of the hereafter, waiting for the times of turntables to give us a check on its 1-2 tip till the youth can revolt to the power they deserve. Can you listen? If I shall die before I wake, be sure to wake and bake the land of Mother Nature's best, given to this life's eternal pulse and living span. My brother, my man, listen. Love before pain, never shall I hate on one's money. Love of fears, not a nigga in this world who shall clock my spot to the top. Not a woman nor man to alter your plans. They need to open their ears without a care. And listen, y'all. Stay grooving. Dead.